Hey guys, and here we are, the bow beneath the wind, the bow against Wigraf and his mooks. So this is going to be an interesting battle. This is going to be reminiscent of the battle tactics where you face him at the windmill. He has a chocobo, he has like all these different kind of units, and it's going to make for a fun battle. I like Wigraf. Wigraf is one of my favorite characters and tactics. I hope he gets added into Tricker Keeper. That'd be nice. And here we go. All shit the speed, my friends, all take the speed. My plan is going to take out my them. Get Panic gets replaced with a Chocobo, kill the Chocobo, then kill the monks. That's fine. Yeah. Oh boy. Draw if you can. Yeah, that's fine. I need that for the attack. The plan with Kuja is I'm going to have Kuja keep attacking, building up that SP gauge. And then unleashing his BFD. That's why I haven't used the Momentum Mori just yet. Dance of Carnage! Trigger was tanky, man. He's taking that well. Love my protector. So good. I'm saving Wigraf for last. This is will hopefully work out. Good. Is the monk gone? I actually misread that as mook as well. See, once I get up to two bars, then I think I'm gonna be good. Damn, that monk is tanky. That monk is tanky, man.
That's more like it. That's more like it, refs. That's more like it. I think Cooge is about ready to go. Once we unleash Cooge, then that's it for this battle. I think Cooge is going to wreck shop here. Oh, damn it. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Alright, Cooge is ready. Oh, sorry about like an inch of his life. All right, Cooge. Go to town. Go to town on this guy. Go to town on this guy. You have my permission to sort of wreck shop. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, that damage though. That damage though, that was just all nines. All nines, man. Damn. Fine, you mean you shot Beatrix, but... Refi is missing my partner, man. Without Zell, it's just not the same. Right? Oh my god. Cooge! He's just going into all out berserk mode now, really. But it's a little too late now, Regraph. It's a little too late. Oh my god. She's getting the crits. Oh, flawless, man. I wasn't in any danger whatsoever for that whole battle. Probably could have ended a lot quicker had I used Cooge's BFB as well. There are more 6-star crystals and I haven't done any 6-star abilities other than Aegis Strike. Anyway, guys, this is Mezplay. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you for watching and take care. Bye.